nothing proves innocence or guilt better than cold hard evidence. That's why the documentation of crime scenes is a vital step in the process. Public affairs specialists on Ramstein Air Base teamed up with Air Force Office of Special Investigations to train on alert photography.
It's one of the most critical things that we do as public affairs. There's no room for error when it comes to alert photography. And we need to be able to work with the agencies that are out here helping us train and have a better idea of what they do.
Photographing a scene is more than just knowing how to use a camera. There are specific techniques used to ensure airmen take accurate and usable photos.
We have this great resource of individuals that are extremely well trained on cameras, and if we just kind of tell them what we need to process the crime scene, they can come out and they can get these great pictures of all the detail we could possibly need, and it makes our job on the crime scenes faster and easier.
With this training under their belts, these PA professionals will be more prepared to provide coverage of crime scenes at a moment's notice. Senior Airman Marvin Wigfall, Ramstein Air Base, Germany.